नमस्कार भाइयों बहनों, आज जो पेपर मैं आपके साथ डिस्कस करने वाला हूँ वह एक और UKPSC AE का प्रीवियस ईयर पेपर है। आशा करता हूँ कि जो भी क्वेश्चन मैं आज डिस्कस करूँगा उसके माध्यम से आप ज़्यादा से ज़्यादा ज्ञान जुटा पाएंगे और अपनी आगामी परीक्षाओं में, चाहे वह आपकी परीक्षा UKSI की हो, UKPSC अपर प्रिलिम्स हो, या UKPSC का आने वाले AE के एग्ज़ाम्स हो, यह आपके लिए सभी परीक्षाओं में ये क्वेश्चंस लाभदायक साबित होंगे। तो चलिए शुरू करते हैं अपने GS पेपर की शुरुआत। पहला प्रश्न है, वेयर इज द फेमस सन टेम्पल ऑफ कोणार्क सिचुएटेड? सो द आंसर टू दिस विल बी ओडिशा, दैट इज ऑप्शन सी। सेकेंड क्वेश्चन जो है वो है, इन विच डायनेस्टी द डेसिमल सिस्टम वॉज इंट्रोड्यूस्ड? इसका आंसर आपका हो जाएगा ऑप्शन बी, गुप्ता डायनेस्टी। क्वेश्चन थ्री, ड्यूरिंग द रेन ऑफ हर्षा विच एजुकेशनल सेंटर वॉज मोस्ट फेमस? ये है आपका ऑप्शन बी, नालंदा। फ्रॉम विच प्लेस ऑफ उत्तराखंड द अशोकन रॉक एडिक्ट इज रिपोर्टेड? इसका आंसर है ऑप्शन ए, कालसी, जो कि उत्तराखंड के देहरादून डिस्ट्रिक्ट में सिचुएटेड है। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज, द फेमस रॉक कट कैलाश टेम्पल इज सिचुएटेड एट? दिस इज ऑप्शन डी, एलोरा। मूविंग ऑन टू द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, हु वॉज द फाउंडर ऑफ द नंदा डायनेस्टी इन एंशियंट इंडिया? सो द आंसर टू दिस विल बी ऑप्शन बी, महापद्मा नंदा। क्वेश्चन सेवेंथ, वेयर इज द विजय स्तंभ सिचुएटेड? द आंसर टू दिस इज चित्तौड़गढ़, ऑप्शन डी। द नेम ऑफ अकबर्स मदर वॉज? दिस इज ऑप्शन ए, हमीदा बानो। मूविंग ऑन टू द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, द शिवा टेम्पल एट थांजावुर वॉज बिल्ट बाय? सो द आंसर टू दिस विल बी ऑप्शन ए, चोलास। विच मुगल रूलर स्टार्टेड द मनसबदारी सिस्टम इन इंडिया? द आंसर इज ऑप्शन सी, विच इज अकबर। वेयर इज द टूम्ब ऑफ हुमायूं सिचुएटेड? सो द हुमायूज टूम्ब इज सिचुएटेड इन दिल्ली, विच इज ऑप्शन बी। द ऑथर ऑफ द बुक मदर इंडिया इज? द आंसर टू दिस इज ऑप्शन ए, कैथरीन मेयो। मूविंग ऑन टू द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, वेन डिड ब्रिटिश गवर्नमेंट टुक इंडिया अंडर इट्स ओन कंट्रोल फ्रॉम द ईस्ट इंडिया कंपनी? सो द आंसर टू दिस विल बी ऑप्शन सी, 1858। नाउ लेट मी टेल यू दैट द दरबार ऑफ 1858 वॉज हेल्ड आफ्टर द रिवॉल्ट ऑफ 1857, दैट इज द सिपियाई म्यूटिनी ऑफ 1857। और जो इंडिया के पहले वॉइसरॉय बने 1858 में, उनका नाम था लॉर्ड कैनिंग। तो यह भी आप अपने दिमाग में रखें। द ऑथर ऑफ द बुक अनहैप्पी इंडिया वॉज? दिस इज ऑप्शन ए, लाला लाजपत राय। मूविंग ऑन टू द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, श्रवण बेलागोला इज एसोसिएटेड विद? दिस इज ऑप्शन सी, जैनिज्म। चंद्रगुप्त मौर्य, एज ऑल ऑफ अस नो, चंद्रगुप्त मौर्य इज अ वेरी फेमस रूलर। ही ड्यूरिंग हिज लास्ट टाइम्स वेंट टू श्रवण बेलागोला वेयर ही प्रैक्टिस्ड द जैन रिलीजन। क्वेश्चन 16, इन विच स्टेट इज द पवनर आश्रम ऑफ विनोबा भावे सिचुएटेड? सो द आंसर टू दिस विल बी ऑप्शन बी, महाराष्ट्र। क्वेश्चन 17, विच वन ऑफ द फॉलोइंग अमेरिकन जर्नलिस्ट अकम्पनीड महात्मा गांधी ड्यूरिंग क्विट इंडिया मूवमेंट? द आंसर टू दिस इज ऑप्शन सी, लुइस फिशर। लेट मी गिव यू अनदर इंफॉर्मेशन हेयर। सो महात्मा गांधी स्टार्टेड द सॉल्ट सत्याग्रह और द डांडी मार्च ऑन 12 मार्च 1930 फ्रॉम साबरमती आश्रम, एंड ही रीच्ड डांडी आफ्टर 24 डेज ऑन 6 अप्रैल 1930। सो बेसिकली द डांडी मार्च लास्टेड फॉर 24 डेज, एंड वेब मिलर वॉज एन अमेरिकन जर्नलिस्ट हु कवर्ड ऑल दीज इंसिडेंट। सो यू नो दिस क्वेश्चन माइट बी फ्रेम्ड फ्रॉम अनदर पर्सपेक्टिव। दे माइट आस्क हु वॉज द पर्सन, हु वॉज द अमेरिकन जर्नलिस्ट हु कवर्ड गांधी जीज सॉल्ट सत्याग्रह, दैट वॉज वेब मिलर। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज, विच अमंग द फॉलोइंग वॉज द फाउंडर ऑफ गदर पार्टी? दिस इज ऑप्शन ए, लाला हरदयाल। वेयर डिड स्वामी विवेकानंद अटेंड द वर्ल्ड पार्लियामेंट ऑफ रिलीजन इन 1893? द आंसर विल बी ऑप्शन ए, शिकागो। नाउ सी हाउ यू हैव टू लर्न फ्रॉम योर प्रीवियस ईयर पेपर्स इज दैट इन द कमिंग ईयर्स दे माइट आस्क द वर्ल्ड पार्लियामेंट ऑफ रिलीजन विच वॉज अटेंडेड बाय स्वामी विवेकानंद वॉज हेल्ड इन विच ईयर, एंड दे माइट गिव यू लॉट ऑफ ऑप्शन। सो देन द करेक्ट ऑप्शन विल बी 1893। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज हु वॉज द वॉइस रॉय एट द टाइम ऑफ जलियांवाला बाग मैसेकर. सो द जलियांवाला बाग मैसेकर हैपेंड इन 1919 एंड एज ऑल ऑफ अस नो देर वॉज एन एक्ट ऑफ 1919 विच वॉज नोन एज मॉन्टेक चेम्सफोर्ड रिफॉर्म्स. सो द आंसर टू दिस विल बी ऑप्शन बी लॉर्ड चेम्सफोर्ड. इंडियाज थर्ड रिसर्च स्टेशन इन अंटार्क्टिका इज द आंसर टू दिस इज भारती. इंडियाज फर्स्ट रिसर्च स्टेशन इन अंटार्क्टिका वॉज दक्षिण गंगोत्री. सेकेंड वॉज मैत्री एंड थर्ड इज भारती. अर्थ आर 2012 वॉज ऑब्जर्व दिस वॉज अ करंट अफेयर एट दैट टाइम बट लेट मी टेल यू दैट अर्थ आर इन 2021 वॉज ऑब्जर्व ऑन 27th मार्च. सो इफ दे आस्क अबाउट 2021 इट इज 27th मार्च. लोकपाल बिल वॉज इंट्रोड्यूस्ड इन द लोकसभा फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम इन द ईयर दिस इज 1968 विच इज ऑप्शन ए. मूविंग ऑन टू द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन हु प्रपाउंडेड द आइडिया ऑफ टोटल रेवोल्यूशन इन इंडियन पॉलिटिक्स. दिस इज ऑप्शन डी जयप्रकाश नारायण. विच आर्टिकल इज रिलेटेड टू द इलेक्शन कमीशन ऑफ इंडिया अ क्वेश्चन फ्रॉम इंडियन पॉलिटी. दिस इज ऑप्शन बी आर्टिकल 324. मूविंग ऑन टू द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन विच शेड्यूल ऑफ द इंडियन कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन इज रिलेटेड टू द कॉम्पोजिशन एंड पावर्स ऑफ द पंचायत. This is 11th schedule which was added by the 73rd Constitution Amendment Act and the 12th schedule relates to municipalities added by the 74th Constitution Amendment Act. Now let me tell you about the other two schedules which are mentioned in the options here. 10th schedule is related to anti-defection and the 9th schedule is related to land reforms. Who among the following has described the Indian Constitution as quasi-federal? This is K.C. Veere, option A. Article 32 of the Indian Constitution is related to, let me tell you, Article 32 is the right to constitutional remedies, which is also referred to as heart and soul of Indian Constitution by B.R. Ambedkar. So this is option C, violation of fundamental rights. Before 42nd Constitution Amendment, under which article of the Indian Constitution the word secular was used? This is option B, Article 25.1. Now we have matched the following question. These are the international organizations which are very important. You have to go through these organizations and also make a list of them, because even in your upper PCS prelims, that is upper PCS, they do ask questions related to international organizations. International Court of Justice, Washington DC, no, this is wrong. World Bank, New York, no, this is again wrong. World Bank is in Washington. UNESCO, Hague, this is again wrong. UNESCO is Paris. WHO, which is also very important right now because WHO is related to the COVID, is in use due to the COVID-19 pandemic as well, which is in Geneva. That is true. So correctly matched is option D, which is WHO Geneva. Moving on to the next question, which one of the following pairs is correctly matched? Writ of habeas corpus issued only to the state. No, this is wrong. Writ of mandamus issued to the public servant. This is very much true. So option B is the correct answer. Again, we have a match the following. First Lok Sabha speaker is G.V. Mavlankar. So option A matches to 3. So all other options are gone. Option A is the correct answer. Moving on to the next question, which is question number 33. The 50th anniversary of Universal Declaration of Human Rights was celebrated on. So when was the Universal Declaration of Human Rights made for the first time? It was 10th December. First time was 10th December 1948. So the 50th anniversary will be 1948 plus 50, that is 10th December 1998, option C. How many states and union territories are there in India? Presently, there are 28 states and 8 union territories. So that will be the correct answer as of present situation. The word Satyameva Jayate inscribed below the Ashokan Lion Capital, the national emblem of India, is taken from the Mundaka Upanishad, which is option B. Right to Education Act, Right to Information Act, sorry, was enacted in which year? So the answer to this will be option B, 2005. Moving on to the next question, which of the following is not an office of profit under the Indian Constitution? So the answer to this will be option D, Ministers of the Union and the State Governments. Moving on, which of the following statements is not correct? The United Nations was established on 24th October 1945, which is absolutely true. The Security Council of UN is composed of 10 non-permanent members and 5 permanent members. This is also true. The official language of UN is German language. No, this is false. So option C is not correct. Also, let me tell you about the 5 permanent members of United Nations. You can remember this by the acronym ABCFR, wherein A refers to America, B refers to Britain, C refers to China, F refers to France, and R refers to Russia. So America, Britain, China, France, and Russia. ABCFR. Moving on to the next question, question number 39. Servants of Indian Society, Gopal Krishna Gokhale, that is true. Deccan Education Society, Vishnu Shastri Chipalunkar, that is true. Muslim League, Mohammad Ali Jinnah, no, this is not true. Muslim League was founded by Nawab Khwaja Salimullah on 30th December 1906. This was Muslim League. And Prarthana Samaj by Dayanand Saraswati, no, Arya Samaj was founded by Dayanand Saraswati, not Prarthana Samaj. Prarthana Samaj was founded by Atmaram Pandurang. So two options, C and D, both are not correct. In which island of Indian Ocean the US naval base is located? This is Diego Garcia. The unit of natural selection is the option C, species. Which of the following macromolecules is a protein? This is option B, carotene. The cotton fiber from the cotton plant is obtained from seed coats, option D. Moving on to the next question. Bhopal gas tragedy occurred due to a highly toxic chemical whose name is methyl isocyanate, option B. Now, another way in which this question might be asked is Bhopal gas tragedy happened on, so then the answer will be 2nd and 3rd December 1984. The year is very important. 1984 is when the Bhopal gas tragedy took place. The name of the paper published by M.K. Gandhi in South Africa was, so this is Indian Opinion, option C. Who was the first Indian to receive Magsaysay Award? This is option D, Vinoba Bhave. Biogas is a mixture of, so we have four options here. Let me use the elimination technique in this question. So we are sure that CH4, that is methane, and CO2, these are there in biogas. So answer has to be either A or D. B is gone and C is gone. This is gone, this is gone. Now we know that biogas does contain traces of hydrogen sulfide, so answer will be option A. Oxidant used in the manufacture of matchsticks. The answer given by the commission was potassium permanganate, but let me tell you the original oxidant that is used in manufacture of matchsticks is potassium chlorate. That is KClO3, potassium chlorate, which is not mentioned in any of the options here. Moving on, which of the following is used in making bulletproof substance? This is option A, polycarbonate. Which of the following is pure and free from impurities? This is option B, distilled water. Rainbow Revolution in India is related with, this is option C, agriculture development. Which of the following is not located on the Golden Quadrilateral of National Highways? Agra is located, Surat is again located, Bhubaneswar is also there, Kanyakumari is not there, option D. The reference date of the Indian Census 2011 is 1st March 2011. That is true. Himalaya mountains protect India from the northern cold winds in winter season, which is definitely true. Himalaya is the highest and the youngest fold mountain in the world. That is also the correct reason to your assertion, so option A will be the correct answer. Moving on to the next question. These are the planets and the spacecrafts that have been sent to them. Voyager, Jupiter, that is true, that is correct. Mars, Mariner, no, that is not correct. So option B is not correct, but let me check the other options as well. Venus, Venera 4, that is true. Mercury, Messenger is correct. So you know what can happen in forthcoming exams is that they might ask you, Messenger was sent to which planet? So then the answer will be Mercury. They might ask, Voyager was sent to which planet? Then the answer will be Jupiter. Venera was sent to Venus, and Mars was sent to Mercury. Sorry, Mariner 4 was sent to Mercury and Venus. Mariner 4 was Mercury and Venus. So here the answer will be option B. Which of the following statements is correct about datum line? It is a horizontal line where heights and depths are measured. This is true, option A. Which of the following is correctly matched? Prairies, Russia. This is not correct. Geyser, Australia. That is true. Pampas, Canada. No, pampas are in South America. Welts are in Africa and not in Central Asia. So option B will be the correct match. Floating islands are a particular feature of one of the lakes in India, which is Loktak Lake in Manipur. Jawahar Tunnel on Jammu-Srinagar highways is related with Pir Panjal Ranges. Option A. Black Forest Mountains is located in option C, Germany. Which one of the following statements is not correct about the representative fraction, which is RF? This is a pure geography question, and you know it is difficult to answer this question if you haven't studied your NCRTs. But still, let me go through this question. So basically, your RF is written something like that, 1 is to 20 lakh or something. This is how it is written. The numerator of RF is always 1, that is true. The denominator of RF is in the same unit of length, that is also true. So through RF, the scale can be converted in any other unit of length. That is true. The graphical scale cannot be constructed on the basis of R. Cannot be. No, this is false. The graphical state can be constructed. So answer option D will be the correct answer. A distance between place A and B, as noted on RF, is 1 is to 2 lakh, represented by 15 centimeter, the actual distances. So we can do this question like this. 1 centimeter is equal to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 centimeter, right? This is what? 20,000 meters, which is how many kilometers? This is 20 kilometer. 1 centimeter equal to 20 kilometer. So 15 centimeter is equal to 15 into 20. This is 300 kilometer. So the answer will be option B, 300 kilometer. Which one of the following mountain pass is not located in Uttarakhand? This is Shipkila Pass, which is in Satluj Valley, Himachal Pradesh. What is Bhuvan? Answer to this is option C, a geoportal of ISRO. Moving on to the next question. Arrange the following continents in decreasing order of their geographical area and select the correct answer from the course given below. Let me give you the exact sequence in which the continents lie as per their size. As all of us know, Asia is the largest, then comes Africa on the second place, then comes North America, then comes South America. So Asia, Africa, North America, South America, then comes Antarctica, and then comes your Europe, and then comes Australia. So let me repeat the sequence once again. First of all, we have Asia, then Africa, North America, South America, Antarctica, Europe, and Australia. So Australia is the smallest continent. So 3 has to be the last option. So option A is the correct answer. In which city was the capital of Mauryas? This is pretty simple. This is option A, Pataliputra. In all the canal irrigated areas of North India, water logging is a serious problem associated with over irrigation. That is true. Over irrigation always leads to water logging. The Indira Gandhi Canal Command area is a recent example in which water logging is progressively becoming a serious menace to the agricultural land, which is also true, but reason is not the correct explanation for this. So, no, the reason is also the correct explanation. So, answer option A will be the correct answer. Which of the following is known as flame of the forest? This is option C, Palash. Which of the following altitudinal zone of Uttarakhand contains maximum forest cover? So the answer to this will be 2000 to 3000 meters. Consider the following statements about the rivers and select the correct answer from the quotes given below. Tones is a tributary of Yamuna, which is absolutely correct. Bilangana is a tributary of Bhagirathi, that is true. Bhagirathi comes from Gomukh Gangotri Glacier. Bilangana comes from origin is Khatling Glacier in Tiri Garhwal district. Pindar is a tributary of Ganga, which is not correct. So third is not correct. Our options A, B, and C are eliminated. D is the correct option. Which of the following statements is not correct about Agni 5 missile? This is again a current affair, so I'll skip this question. Moving on to the next question, which is question number 72. Dudhwa is in Uttar Pradesh, so B matches to 1. सो ए एंड सी ऑप्शंस आर गॉन. गिर इज इन गुजरात. B21, C23, B21 ओके एंड C24, सॉरी B21, C24. अगेन वी आर लेफ्ट विद ऑप्शंस बी एंड डी. बांदीपुर इज इन कर्नाटका, दैट इज ए इज टू. सो ऑप्शन बी विल बी द करेक्ट आंसर, ऑप्शन बी. विच वन ऑफ द फॉलोइंग प्लेयर्स इज करेक्टली मैच्ड? हेलोन गैस, फायर एक्सटिंग्विशर, पॉलीथीन, आर्टिफिशियल फाइबर, ईस्ट इज कार्बोहाइड्रेट. दिस इज ट्रू, ईस्ट इज अ कार्बोहाइड्रेट डेफिनेटली. सो ऑप्शन सी इज द करेक्ट आंसर. रिक्टर स्केल इज यूज फॉर मेजरिंग इंटेंसिटी ऑफ अर्थक्वेक, कोल, यूरेनियम, हेमेटाइट एंड लाइमस्टोन. सो फ्रॉम हेयर वी कैन इजिली सी दैट लाइमस्टोन इज यूज इन द सीमेंट इंडस्ट्री. डी मैचेस टू थ्री. ऑप्शंस बी एंड डी आर गॉन. लाइमस्टोन इज सीमेंट इंडस्ट्री, यूरेनियम इज रेडियो एक्टिव. सो बी इज फोर एंड डी इज थ्री. बी इज फोर, डी इज थ्री. सो आंसर इज ऑप्शन सी. नाउ वी हैव अ वेरी गुड क्वेश्चन. वॉट इज द करेक्ट ऑर्डर ऑफ सक्सेशन ऑफ द प्रेजिडेंट्स ऑफ इंडिया? सो नंबर टू, दैट इज डॉक्टर एस राधाकृष्णन, कम्स फर्स्ट. सो टू कम्स फर्स्ट, नो डाउट. ऑप्शंस बी एंड सी आर गॉन. टू कम्स फर्स्ट, आफ्टर दैट कम्स जाकिर हुसैन. सो टू एंड वन, दिस इज द पैटर्न, दैट इज ट्रू. इवन इफ वी डोंट नो अबाउट थ्री एंड फोर, डॉक्टर एस राधाकृष्णन, देन जाकिर हुसैन, डॉक्टर जाकिर हुसैन. सो टू वन. सो दिस वी हैव ओनली वन ऑप्शन, दैट इज ऑप्शन डी. सो डी इज द करेक्ट आंसर. विद विच स्पोर्ट द चाइना मैन इज एसोसिएटेड? दिस इज क्रिकेट. द टेनिस प्लेयर हु वन द सिंगल, दिस इज अगेन अ करंट अफेयर, दो वी नीड टू रिमेंबर द ऑस्ट्रेलियन ओपन, बोथ मेन्स एंड वुमेन्स विनर्स ऑफ 2022 नाउ बिकॉज इट इज बींग हेल्ड करेंटली. ऑन विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग ग्राउंड प्लेस सचिन तेंदुलकर प्लेड इज 100th टेस्ट? दिस वॉज अगेन अ करंट अफेयर, आई स्किप दिस. सो हु वॉज द फर्स्ट टू बिकम अ मेंबर ऑफ द हु वॉज द फर्स्ट इंडियन टू बिकम अ मेंबर ऑफ ब्रिटिश पार्लियामेंट? दिस इज इंडियन हिस्ट्री, मॉडर्न इंडियन हिस्ट्री. सो आंसर इज ऑप्शन डी, दादा भाई नौरोजी. हु अमंग द फॉलोइंग वॉज इलेक्टेड एज द चेयरपर्सन ऑफ इंटरनेशनल मॉनिटरी फंड? दिस वॉज अ करंट अफेयर एट दैट टाइम, बट लेट मी टेल यू, सेम क्वेश्चन चेयरपर्सन ऑफ IMF वॉज आस्ड इन ARO पेपर विच वॉज हेल्ड इन ऑगस्ट बाय उत्तराखंड PSC कमीशन. द आंसर टू दिस विल बी क्रिस्टिलीना जॉर्जीवा, GEOR. GIVA, क्रिस्टिलीना जॉर्जीवा इज द करेक्ट आंसर, हु इज करेंटली द चेयरपर्सन ऑफ IMF. सो स्टूडेंट्स, वॉट वी कैन डिराइव फ्रॉम दिस इज दैट अगेन एंड अगेन UKPSC इज आस्किंग क्वेश्चन ऑन रिसेंट अपॉइंटमेंट्स एंड CEOs. सो यू हैव टू प्रिपेयर अ लिस्ट ऑफ ऑल दिस बिफोर यू अपेयर फॉर एनी एग्जामिनेशन कंडक्टेड बाय द कमीशन. मूविंग ऑन टू द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन. हिस्टोलॉजी इज एसोसिएटेड विद स्टडी ऑफ टिश्यूज, विच इज ऑप्शन ए. अगेन अ टेम्पल्टन प्राइज 2012, बट लेट मी टेल यू हु वन टेम्पल्टन प्राइज 2021. दिस इज जेन गोडेल, JANEGODALL. जेन गोडेल वन द टेम्पल्टन प्राइज फॉर 2021. दिस वॉज अ करंट अफेयर. मूविंग ऑन टू द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन. एलिसा टेस्ट इज डन फॉर एड्स, ऑप्शन बी. एडवांटेज ऑफ यूजिंग एन IC इज easy replacement in case of circuit failure, that is correct. Energy saving, that is again correct. High reliability and all of the above, that is option D. A technique used by codes to convert an analog signal into a digital bit stream is known as pulse code modulation. The power of which a number is used in binary system, this is option B, 2. What difference do the fifth generation computers have from old generation computers? Technological advancement, scientific code, object oriented programming. This is option A, technological advancement. A device designed to read information encoded into a small plastic card is badge reader, option B. Binary numbers need more places for counting because they are always small numbers. No, this is not correct. Any number of zeros can be added in front of them. No, binary base is small. This is the correct reason for the above mentioned assertion. Which language was devised by D.G. Bobrow, W. Fourisk, Seymour Papert and C. Solomon? So the answer to this will be option D, that is Logo. The time required for the fetching and execution of one simple machine instruction is CPU cycle, option B. एन ऑप्टिकल इनपुट डिवाइस दैट इंटरप्रेट्स पेंसिल मार्क्स ऑन पेपर इज OMR. ऑफ कोर्स ऑल ऑफ अस नो बिकॉज दिस इज व्हाट वी गिव आर एग्जाम्स ऑन ऑप्टिक मार्क रिकॉग्निशन. दे माइट आस्क द फुल फॉर्म ऑफ OMR इन द फोर्थ कमिंग एग्जामिनेशन. सो दिस इज ऑप्टिक मार्क रिकॉग्निशन. द कंप्लीट पिक्चर ऑफ डेटा स्टोर्ड इन डेटा बेस इज नोन एज स्कीमा. ऑल्सो SQL, which is also related to schema, it stands for structured query language. STRUCTURED, structured query language. This has been asked by the commission once. What is the full form of SQL? This is structured query language. Which part of computer system interprets program instructions and initiate control operations? This is control unit, option D. Dada Saheb Phalke Award, which was a current affair. Let me move to the next question. What is the percentage of carbon dioxide in the Earth's atmosphere? This is 0.03%, option A. Slogan of 2010, again a current affair. But let me tell you, 2022 Commonwealth Games will be held in Birmingham, which is in Birmingham. BIRMINGHAM, Birmingham in 2022, which is in Britain. Birmingham is in Britain. In which reign of the Mughal Emperor the Ramcharitmanas was written? This is option C, Akbar. And here we are done with our paper. This was indeed a very good paper set by the commission, which also, you know, lets us deduce that if you need to score well in your GS, which you do need to ensure that you get selected, you really need to get done with the previous year question papers and strengthen your basics as well as your current affairs. So thank you everyone for watching. If you like our content, do subscribe to our channel and also subscribe our Telegram channel for regular updates and more such questions. Thank you, everyone.